The deputy senate president should be compelled to step aside from his office. Let it be noted. Let him step aside, because in every investigation, if the person you are investigating sits in that office, you will agree with me that you cannot investigate him properly. They have discovered judgments of the State Court of California. They have also discovered a Supreme Court judgment in California where the person of Senator Ovieh Omoagege, then he was in the USA, he was bearing the name Augustine of Omoagege with the Ovieh abbreviated in the middle. But on coming to Nigeria, because of his records in the USA, he decided to change his name to what we now know as Senator Ovieh Omoagege, and then by so doing so that he could contest election. But then what we are saying is, such a person, by the time he took position, or before he even contested, the DSS is charged with the duty of profiling people. According to Section 1, Subsection 2 also, Subsection 3, and Section 8 of the National Security Agencies Act 1986, coupled with Instrument 1 of 1999, when the civilian people came to power, they brought that instrument to extend the power of the DSS to cover profiling of individuals, profiling of anybody at all can be profiled, to go about counter-terrorism and the rest of them. So they have the powers. And in this case, the plaintiff has written to them once, twice, and they refuse to act. They refuse to make arrests. They refuse to invite the man for questioning. They refuse to check and tell Nigerians whether this person can be arrested, whether he can be prosecuted, whether he can even be removed as not being fit and proper. And that was why we were in court last week, to say his conduct is unbecoming of a leader of this country. And today we are in court to say, DSS, do your work. The Nigerian police, do your work against the person of the third defendant in this case. If you look at the processes, we will you look at it, you see that there's a need to seek leave of court to be able to get mandamus proceedings granted. You first of all seek leave of court. We have filed a motion ex parte for that leave. And once that leave is granted, the rules of court say you file a motion on notice together with the leave, which we have also done, seeking that the actions of the police and the DSS for not acting, for keeping quiet, is wrong, is illegal, is unconstitutional. They should be compelled to do their work. Arrest, investigate, prosecute. There should also be, finally, which is very important, the third defendant, the deputy senate president, should be compelled to step aside from his office. Let it be noted. Let him step aside, because in every investigation, if the person you are investigating sits in that office, you will agree with me that you cannot investigate him properly, especially a high-profile case as a conviction of this kind of person in the USA. And when you finish his step aside, when the police finish their work, he can come back to office if he's not found culpable.